This is cheese tortellini and garlic butter sauce. It's one of the most popular recipes on my website because it's so delicious. Start with some chicken broth. Don't use the low sodium kind. It just doesn't taste right here. Add some frozen cheese tortellini and cook it until it floats. Then we'll make a quick slurry with more chicken broth and cornstarch to make the sauce. Melt some butter with lots of fresh garlic and dried basil. I like the flavor of the dried here. Add your slurry and cook it until it's thickened. And then just add back your cooked cheese tortellini. This makes a great dinner idea or an appetizer, and serve it with Parmesan cheese and fresh basil.